I wonder if the little spider will survive. Where is he?
Where is Spider-Man?
Find him, you son! Defend yourself! Switch your position!
Tell me where he is! Tell me!
I'm assured that material is unbreakable. But I believe anything can be broken.
Too quick for you! stronger than I thought!
Yet, here I breathe. Shut up! Come, crush my bones into powder! Leave my body for the maggots and the field mice!
Shut up!
Rip him apart!
I'll tear you limb from limb! Do it! Or I will gut you and mount you on my wall.
Who me?
Yeah!
you still hold back. Kill or be killed.
I blame myself for that. They needed a hero, and If I thought some suit could save him, maybe I'd be in your shoes now. But this kind of power is the reason they're gone. Not you, not me.
Shut up!
These last few days. Miles, I'm sorry. Thank you for everything.
It's what Spider-Man do.
Spider-Man didn't save me back there. Miles did.
What now?
I have to talk to Dr. Connors. He said he knows how to destroy it.
Wait, what about Harry? Doesn't he kind of need it?
His dad is working on another cure. One that doesn't involve aliens.
You know, if you need me, I'm just a call away. Well, once I let my mom know this, she still has a son.
I know.
Just glad to have you back, man.